not escape me!
Not bad, Horseman. Heard you guys cleaned up in the arena.
What can I say? It's my kind of thing.
You too.
Ah, the talisman. Very nice indeed.
Just what does it do exactly?
It does nothing. But it was once Belial'S, and still bears his stench, so to speak. It will help me follow his ponderous steps through the void.
Good. The sooner he's dead, the sooner we're on to the next mark.
I cannot lead you to his doorstep, Horseman. only his domain.
Belial has no domain. How is this possible?
He does now. Consider it one of Lucifer's gifts. One meant to satisfy his insatiable hunger. Samael knows more of it than I. Speak with him while I secure the pathway.
Yeah, explain that one to me. When did Belial ascend from worthless slob to owning a piece of hell?
This was Lucifer's offer. In exchange for Belial's service, he was given 3 Dreadwalker Guardians and a place in hell to produce a weapon for Lucifer. One we don't fully understand yet.
Dreadwalkers? Belial still can't take care of himself?
Regardless, surrounded by them, Belial will be unstoppable. You must discover a way to eliminate them, so that he cannot summon them when the time comes.
Discover a way. Why not simply eliminate them?
They are a 3-headed serpent, bound by an unseen force. The largest of the 3 is challenging to engage. I suggest you figure out what gives him his strength before facing him.
And what of the weapon Belial creates?
Through the scrying eye, Bulgrim will learn more while you destroy the Dreadwalkers. When you return, if you return, we will take care of it.
If